All right, welcome back inside our proactive newsroom. And joining me now is Terry Lynch, the CEO of Power Nickel. And Terry, it's good to have you back again. How are you?
Great, Steve. Good to see you again. How's everything going? All good?
Everything's going great. And a big news release out from your company today, talking about your first mineral resource update. And this one going on your Nisk Nickel Project, which is located in Quebec. So first off, Terry, share some of the numbers with us and just your overall thoughts on these numbers. They're pretty good.
Yeah, they're very good. I mean, it basically, you know, we're close to 4 million tons between measured and indicated, about 1.25% nickel EQ. So good grade, good initial number. And if you look at the, you know, the isometric views of the maps, you can see there's a lot of easy infill tons we can add on there. And we use very conservative numbers as well. Another company was out last week, PEA, used 25% more expensive numbers, and it was like we use $8 nickel, they use $9.50 or $9.60. So it's like we're super conservative. Yeah, we still delivered the goods, and I think it shows this is going to become a deposit. This will be a mineable deposit, and I think it's one of the best values in the nickel market today.
So you obviously can expect more growth with that as well.
100%. Yeah, we think that we can easily see another 2 or 3 million tons just through infill drilling. And then it's open, you know, at depth and along strike. And some of our most interesting intercepts were at depth, you know, ordered in the 2 to 3% nickel EQ. So super exciting. So we'll be testing those in our upcoming drill program that will start mid-August.
Now, you mentioned the grades that you did and being conservative. Why the need to be so conservative right now, Terry?
You know what? What we did was we basically have always sort of compared ourselves with Talon Metals, because Talon Metals is the one junior nickel project that the market thinks is commercial, and I believe it's commercial too, and it's getting, you know, fairly valued. You know, that was all, everything's shrunk back in these last month or two, but still, it's for example, it gets paid 15 times more for every pound of nickel they've discovered versus us. Now, not talking about that they've discovered more nickel. I'm just saying the same nickel pound. Talon Metals gets 15, we get, you know, 1/15. So it's obviously when the market thinks you're commercial, they're going to pay up for it. So that's the whole battle in all the junior mining market, is to get to a commercial tonnage and grade. And we think with this report, we're showing the market that very likely this is to happen for Power Nickel. So at some point, there's got to be a re-rating on our stock. And so that's why we chose those numbers, to compare against the best in the class. That's what we want to be.
Okay. And give me some ideas about the future plans now. Now that the report is out, obviously you'll do a little discussions about it with shareholders. I know all that. But what's the plan moving forward? How do you sort of tackle the project next?
Yeah. So I think for the next couple of weeks, we've got a fairly heavy IR schedule just to get out and communicate the message to our shareholders and potential shareholders so that they can see and hopefully translate the value. And at the same time, the resource report showed, you know, that there were some gaps in our drilling that we need to sort of fill in order to add some easy tonnages. So we're modifying our drill program to take that into place. We've already sort of said that we drilled 5,000 meters and we had expected to start in July, but we pushed that back to accommodate these changes. So we'll probably start in mid-August and drill through September, and then deliver that news to the market. And, you know, between this news and nickel's up 5% today, it should be a good day.
All right. Well, we'll leave it there, Terry. Congratulations on this. Very exciting times for you and the company, and we appreciate you taking your time to be with us.
Thanks, Steve. Great to have you. Cheers.
All right. There's Terry Lynch. He is the CEO of Power Nickel.